Hello guys and welcome back to another video. Today in this video I am playing some more Minecraft Skyblock. No, I'm so good. Practicing my work. In this episode, we unlocked a new island again, which took a lot of patience. By that I mean a lot of patience. Like a lot. There was so many challenges that took forever to do. But we finally get him. So I'm gonna go to this island and I'm gonna do it in glory. If you guys are wondering what this is, I had to get 300 wheat, so I just made this farm as I'm gonna do it quicker. I can also use that farm to farm anything. Just in case it's for a mission. I've never been to this jungle island, I just unlocked it right now. It's pretty late at night. So, yeah, of course that happens. So, yeah. It looks like the Jungle Island has whatever that is. I had to be a snow golem. But it was like one of those bosses in those clicker games where you had a time limit to beat them. And he was actually really strong. He killed me. He had 30 HP. Or 30 hearts, basically. So why? There we go. We successfully made it to the jungle. There's spiders in here. And also a spawn at the top. And when you make it over here, it rewards you with 10,000 coins. Which is actually insane. That's like 10,000 more than I currently own. Also at level 8. I don't even know what these guys drop. But all I know is I'm gonna take that money. I'm not waiting any longer. Quests. Welcome to the jungle. Kill 20 spiders. Okay. Wait, let me see. I'm gonna do a little maneuver if I talk to the Skyblock shop. Buy items. Generators. Let's see in the generators. I don't think there's any generators there. And by the way, 300,000 to get a spider spawner? That's a little absurd. Don't you think? So it seems I can just dig down right here, and that should be fine. That is a lot of spiders. By the way, I enchanted my sword in between episodes. You guys noticed that too. Also, I'm checking my own protection. Maybe you guys need some armor. Oh my god. What is happening? Where are half of these spiders? Half of these spiders are not even. What? Is a second layer? Actual bully. You can die, Mr. Spider. You can also die. I'm gonna respawn all the way back here. Of course, once again, we'll make this bridge way longer. So it seems like spiders is gonna be a big threat to our game. Of course, we have to kill 20 of them. Probably gonna post this video tomorrow morning or afternoon. Depending on if I think about posting it early. Oh, we got tough spiders. Spiders everywhere. I'm dying again. This helmet is about to break. I'm about to break. Where's food? Why is my food not on my hot bar? Good. My helmet broke. I'm gonna have to enchant that after we're done here. Come on. Yeah, but so where you go? Eat. Two heart clutch is nothing for me. Okay, one more spider. Guess while we build out of here, we can kill a spider. Alright, go ahead and get my boots break. Welcome to the jungle, baby. 6 new quests at Cocoa Farmer. Gathered 100 cocoa beans. Insane. All eyes on you. Killed 50 spider, gathered 25 spider eyes. A blight of spiders, bane of arthropods. Wait. But. Enchant any weapon with Bane of Arthropods. Okay. Tree Feller. Gather 500 jungle logs. Do you know how long that's gonna take? Suit tight. Craft wool, 0 out of 30. Craft a bed, 0 out of 1. Set spawn location. Let's craft 30 wool. This is. Actually, that's the same thing I'm gonna see. How much is cocoa beans even worth buying? Crops are saplings. Cocoa beans, 5,000 to buy. Oh my god. Where even are the cocoa beans? Should they be? They're growing. They're still growing. Tisk. I guess we have to start working on that Light of Spiders achievement or something like that. I think it was Light of Spiders. Oh wait, I completely forgot. We have all eyes on you. I'm pretty sure if I break these, it gives me strength. Yep. This is exactly what we need. Now, breaking all these will give me a big advantage in this fight over the spiders. My boots are gone. I'm just saying that now. My boots are gone and never coming back. Punching that guy with my torch. Oh god, stop. Oh my armor. I'm gonna of course get new armor soon, but still. If we can clear out all this area and make it torches, we should be fine. And my sword broke. My insane sword broke. This is not the best episode we've had so far. At the same time, everything in this can be replaced. Except the $2,000. Maybe $3,000. I don't know. I was counting. But anyway, guys, that's the end of this episode. New stuff at Skyblock 4. We made it to Island 4. Because we're godly. The next episode, we should be going out to Island 5, then Island 6, then Island 6. I don't even know how much islands are. How many islands are there? Well, I don't know. So, next episode, probably gonna be very far into this game. All eyes on you. We already are. Because made it past this island, which most people just make it to the second island, planes. But, you know, your boy made it to the fourth island. Because, you know, four is a lucky number, I think. Anyway, yeah, guys, bye.